2 zone. There's a shot by Leski. It's good for the 3. Sullivan. Down to Tynes. Tynes kicks it out to Sullivan for 3. Got it. Go 13-10. Palmer. Got it for 3. 18-15 now. They got it. There's Ludman. Across to Palmer. Palmer is open. And he hits the 3. Making it 27-23. Nice screen there by Hoffman. Make sure Palmer was wide open there. 3:33 into time. Time. Pulls it back out. Gives it to Palmer. Palmer for 3. He's got it. Ties the score. 29-29. Palmer puts it in. Tying the score. 29-29 with a minute 34 to go. Here he falls. That's really the story. I mean, technical foul is one thing, but they are. Oh, there we go. Minute 15.
Palmer.
Got the 3. So timeout. Spartans still in it. Didn't count them out yet. Minute 6 to go. 42 to Palmer. 47 seconds. Tynes. Cross. Leski for 3. Got it. St. Mark's lead. 43-42. Over to Palmer. Palmer to Ludman for 3. Ludman for 3. It's good. Chris Ludman makes it 48-45 with 2:55 to go in the game.